I got hundreds of hate comments on my new palm tree glasses. As much as this app can help your business, people will do anything to put you down on here. People just make up lies about my business with no evidence, and then my family gets death threats. I DK if I should delete my account or what, but y'all have gone too far. Sometimes you have to remember this is a small business with a real person behind the screen. Words